didn't aim to celebrate the fundamental principles of press freedom, defend the media from attacks, and pay tribute to journalists who have lost their lives while being on duty. 3rd May 2018 marks the 25th celebration of the World Press Freedom Day. This year's global theme is keeping power in check, media justice, and the rule of law. Covering issues of media and the transparency of the political process, the independence and media literacy of the judicial system, and the accountability of state institutions towards the public. It will also examine the contemporary challenges of ensuring press freedom online. World Press Freedom Day was established by the UN General Assembly in December 1993, following the recommendation of UNESCO's General Conference. The day also marks the anniversary of the Windhoek Declaration, a statement of press freedom principles put together by African newspaper journalists, which was produced at UNESCO seminar that was held from 29th April to 3rd May 1991. Observed in more than 100 nations worldwide, World Press Freedom Day event ranges from cultural performances and demonstrations to roundtables to determine the significance of press freedom. United Nations Educational, Scientific and Cultural Organization coordinates the initiatives of several nations and most of the time serves as an organizing partner to foster the freedom of expression. Media plays a vital role in reasserting the values on which the democracy of respecting rights has been built. Therefore, our government must help in keeping the journalists safe.